Here we go, man. Is it Demogorgon? Yep, Demogorgon. Dude, there's no fucking totem. What the fuck? Doing the first doll totem. Nice. I'm gonna try to jump on a gin. Shit. That guy's gonna end up finishing that gin up there. He's gonna pop it. Oh man, what the fuck is he doing? We got barbecue and chili. Your deliverance, yeah. Alright, he's not around him. You can grab him. Oh, he is on that ass. Dude, that dude's name is Temp. He must be a killer. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna try to finish this gen up here. It's probably a one-man gen, too. Y'all get, there's a gin down there. You both can start. It's over there in front of the steps. There might be one over here in the corner, too. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yep, I'm on the one-man gin. Fuck. Probably find a portal here. I don't even know it. And I'm the obsession. What? Oh my god, you're right. Jesus. He's way over there. He's teleporting. Yep, here he comes. Who's he on? Yep, go for it. Oh shit, shit, here he comes. Fuck, 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 fuck. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Sprint first, baby. He's going back, he's going back. Careful. I'm destroying his portal. Back upstairs. Come on, man. Get away from this generator up here. Why is he just camping around this gym, bro? Chest upstairs. My gen upstairs is almost done. If you can get the fuck away from it, he's being a dumb bitch. This Starlight person's a fucking idiot, bro. Fuck you, buddy. You're a fucking bitch. Breaking a portal that's up here at the gen. Not gonna have enough time. I got it. I got enough. He can't teleport up here. He's trying to teleport up here. Yeah, he can't teleport to you either. He's mad as fuck. He's trying to teleport. I can see him with Kindred. Oh shit, here he comes. He's coming. Teleported again. Back on the generator upstairs. Just tell me if he comes upstairs. Nice. About to finish his gen, you let me know if he comes upstairs. Get to an exit gate. Or find the hatch. Hold him right here. If you pass the hatch, we both got keys, don't we? Oh, I've got a key. Coming downstairs now. Oh my god. Yeah, yeah, good, good. I'm just glad you made it out. I'm just glad you made it out. Oh, I see him. I see him. I see his punk ass. Oh, this gate was almost open already. They had it almost all the way. If we close the hatch, we get points for that. I got the points for dropping the hook. It shows the killer where I'm at when I drop the hook. That's funny as hell. Good game, good game.